Okay, so my computer glitch. So Control Alt Delete Alt C. And then that should happen.